Mike Pence, in our opinion, is not a good leader. His leadership skills displayed to us when he handled the carrier workers, allowing those jobs to be taken out of Indianapolis overseas. Mike Pence has led to our state becoming unfavorable with the LGBTQ community, with the RF, the Religious Freedom Act that he enacted. Mike Pence, in our opinion, needs to be fired.